was won after that last hit.
Goes to show you just never know what your opponent's capable of. And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough. And a kick. Returning to the ring now. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Classic Orton. Left by the turnbuckles. He reverses it. Caught the leg. Uh-oh. Dragon screw.
Listen to this place.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
The Viper's lined up his prey. We know what's next.
Oh, that can rock you. Double chicken wing applied. Lap slam! Watch the quickness on this. Whipped over in a snap suplex. German suplex! Moves outside. What's the plan here? Orton gets the better.
Emphatic statement from the Viper.
He'll slide back in the ring now.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
This is going to be stiff.
Back drop suplex. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
One, two,
kicks out.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Ooh. Just mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Had the Viper scouted. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. Capped off with a big blow. And we've seen blow after blow taken up in that area. Something needs to be done.
We have to show some remorse at this point, some compassion, and end this.
Oh, what a spear! Night, night. Is it enough? The cover!
Two!
Oh, shoulder up before three.
He is just
oh, no. Getting in position. What's he planning to do?
And he very quickly counters.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, it, and I'm right there with them.
Climbs back inside.
Clear line.
Going counter for counter.
And the DDT. Oh, what a DDT.
Orton able to counter. He deflects it right back. And responds with a counter of their own. Solid contact from the Viper. Able to reverse that one. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. And he goes into the ring.
Trampling the opposition.
Ooh!
right in their gut.
Watch the quickness on this. Snap suplex.
Showing appreciation as all three competitors after an amazing triple threat match.
He is standing tall, standing proud, and standing victorious after that battle, gentlemen. Beating one other superstar is no walk in the park, let alone two.
These superstars seem eager to go after each other. And in this no disqualification match, they're free to be as barbaric as they want.
Without the rules to rein them in, there's no telling what these competitors are capable of. They'll go to any brutal lengths to win.
I'm just glad we have EMTs standing by.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Bulldog!
Yeah.
Bam! Down he goes. Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Great reversal. Clothesline!
Kick to the stomach.
Mat slam.
With some attitude.
Ooh, slam!
With authority.
With the reversal.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters. Series of reversals.
Bam! Down he goes.
Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset?
A superstar must be prepared to go all out. Be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
Look at the power shown on the exploder suplex. Stomping down. He turns it around.
Scoop slam sets things up.
Mysterio counters quickly. Clothesline.
quite get it there.
Good timing with that reversal. Oh, Swanton.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Bunch of hand speed. Boom, what a hit. Shifts it back onto him. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Reversal on top of reversal. All the way up, and wow, what a unique counter. Think it's time to dial it up. 619. From the outside. He moves just in time.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
Boom! Big uppercut. What awareness seeing Ray coming.
Big slam.
Kick gets caught. Uh-oh. Dragon screw. Counter after counter.
Completely manhandling, my goodness.
Kick lands. He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. He gets back into the ring.
Gonna see it.
Power. Sit down. Power bomb. Evading offense.
He eludes the contact.
Down in a hurry. Taken down with a body slam.
What a counter.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Down the opponent, and a double axe handle smash. Big kick. Reversal. Can he take advantage? Oh, right to the spine with the knee. Vicious. Getting tossed around. He's finding himself in trouble here.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Sharp reversal stopping Mysterio. Back in the ring now.
Sealed and delivered.
Up into the... Oh,
three. This could be the chance he was looking for.
Two.
Three. Survived the triple threat match.
Here is your winner,
Triple threat victory, some would call it quite the Hercules.